Revolution of Spain.
Justice for Nicole.
You sure your plan will work?
I am. The Basques are Spain's greatest internal threat. If we supply their rebels with enough weapons...
There'll rain disaster upon Philip while his troops are away in England.
Don't be fools.
The Basques hate the French even more than they hate the Spanish.
They will betray you, Charles. And Spain will march on Paris in revenge.
You think you've had one too many?
Charles, please, listen.
You should go rest.
The old girl's not what she used to be.
I think of all the trouble. It was her mother's doubt in me that set things in motion.
So, yes, how shall we supply the rebels?
If we go down the coast,
keeps hitting me in waves.
I'm real.
Why didn't you die?
He protects us.
Us? You're not.
Oh, but I am. You wonder what your children are going to achieve, don't you? I can tell you what your sons will do. Their plot against Spain will backfire.
I'll stop it. The puppies are just chasing their own tails.
You could stop it, but there will be a price.
Are you saying that I have a choice? Tell me what it is.
If you interfere with their plan, a plan that is destined to fail, they will make you their scapegoat. Your name vilified for all time, your body hanging from a rope before the next waning moon.
And if I don't stop it?
They will face ruin. Charles's rule will not last.
They're asking me to sacrifice my sons for myself. No, I've always put my children first. I have done terrible things. I've always done it for their good.
But are they worth it? Francis was. A noble, decent man, and a good king. Your other sons, Charles and Henry, are but pale shadows of your golden child, the dark side of a moon that once shone so bright.
And if I don't want to die for their sins?
The key to your survival, should you choose it, is your daughter, Margot. Blood will flow, but it won't be yours if you have Margot at your side.
Princess Margot.
Mother, it's been so long.
I know, darling. And it's time to come home. Mother needs you at her side.